It can be seen even today on this historical pillar of 821 to 823 AD, which clearly stated Tibetans shall be happy in Tibet and Chinese shall be happy in China. Regardless of such past agreements, the Communist China brutally occupied Tibet, which resulted in the deaths of over 1 million Tibetans and the destruction of over 6,000 monasteries.